Earlier this morning, I was making scrambled eggs, except we didn't have any eggs. So I went outside to my chickens and realized they were missing. Somebody had taken them. Chop was looking mighty sus. And as I went over to interrogate him, ding dong, somebody rang my doorbell. Who could it be? Is this the chickens? Have they returned? I went to answer my door, and lo and behold, it was Simeon Yatsarian, holding none other than my chickens. He tells me this.
Hello, Franklin. I've been expecting you.
Of course you have, Simeon. You rang my doorbell, but I don't like what's going on. So I intimidate Simeon and ask for my chickens back. But then he says this.
Open the trunk or your chickens cross the road.
He's being serious, and nothing ever good comes from the chicken that crosses the road. So I go to the trunk. I'm skeptical what could be in there. We found a lot of crazy things in Simeon's trunk, but I open it up and it is someone from the Los Santos military.
Bring him inside.
He tells me to bring him inside. So I grab him from the car, drag him to my bedroom, and now we're here. He's on the ground. Hey, do you want some water or something?
What are you doing? I'm your hostage.
Of course. What was I thinking?
The military are hiding secret vehicles from us. Where are you keeping the vehicles?
You will never find them. Never.
So I begin to intimidate this guy. He needs to tell us where these vehicles are. He knows too much. And after all, I would love to collect some secret military vehicles. Wouldn't you? Tell me where they are.
Never.
Man, it's difficult intimidating this guy, but wait a minute. You guys can intimidate him too. All you gotta do is subscribe to my channel. If 10 of you guys do, then we can intimidate him enough to tell us where the locations are. I really want to find those vehicles. These are secret military vehicles, remember? Oh, my gun just changed. Wait a minute, it's working. 2 of you guys subscribed. Wait, what are we gonna get next? Come on, man, tell us where they are.
You'll never hear them from me.
Oh yeah, we'll see about that. I got the best fans watching. Do you want to find these secret military vehicles or what? Press the subscribe button now. Ooh, a shotgun, and it's a golden one. Hey, man, you're gonna want to tell me these locations now. 5 of you have subscribed already. This is crazy.
Never.
Oh, man, he's really hard to intimidate. Okay, we just need a few more of you guys to smash that button. Come on. Let's find those vehicles. Wow, you nailed it. I got a rocket launcher. Hey, Simeon, I think this is enough intimidating, right?
Okay, enough. Here's the locations.
Okay, well, I'll be on my way. I'll get the first secret military vehicles. I wonder what we're gonna find, dude. This is gonna be awesome. Yeah. Come on, Franklin, let's go. No way. When did this get here? There's an entire outpost in the middle of the desert. So we're looking for a rare secret vehicle I've never seen before. Something tells me these guys are not gonna let me inside too easily. Hey, people. Yeah. I am the inspector. Oh, wait a second. They just left. I was expecting a battle. Wow, they just let me straight in.
Inspector, we've been waiting for you.
Oh, well, thank you very much, mister. I appreciate that. You have been fantastic so far. Yeah. You just let me break in. I'm so glad I did not have to try and dodge that turret. Look at that machine. Four. All right, this is some serious business. I have no idea why the military are here, but whatever they're doing, it's serious stuff. Now, I need to find the rare vehicle. I still don't know what we're finding. I just know it's here. Wow, this place sure does look pretty dangerous. Yeah. Lots of accidents waiting to happen. I mean, look at those shelves. They're massive. And it looks like that one's tilting my way. No, thank you. Ouch. Just gonna run past this bit. Yeah. There's oil refineries in here. Oh my goodness. Normal vehicles as well. I'm seeing lots of normal vehicles. Maybe. Ah, man, that's just a June buggy. Maybe if we go upstairs, we'll be able to get a good view looking down. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. There's rooms on the inside. There's even more of them. What? Oh, cool. This is the upstairs. Check it out, guys. They got a giant corridor up here. Now, I'm gonna take a look down this place. And, ooh, the staff room. There's some FIB agents. The SWAT force. Wow, this is crazy. Now, where's this car we're looking for? Okay, there's some electricity plant. Boring. Wait a minute, guys. I think I can see it. That's it. That's the vehicle. That looks like a hovercraft. No way. I gotta get my hands on that. Can I just walk through this? Well, safety inspection number one. You can't. Wow. What about this one? But you can climb up. Oh, boy. Okay, this has failed the safety inspection. I fell on barbed. Ow, come on. First, you fall on barbed wire, and now you fall on the ground. Right, that's it. I'm just getting that vehicle, and I'm getting out of here. Hey, guys, safety inspection. I gotta get that thingy-ma-bop. Looks very dangerous to me.
This is the safest vehicle we have.
Really? I mean, to me, that looks pretty dangerous, dude. I mean, hovercrafts, you don't see many of them on the road. Who knows what could happen? I'm gonna have to take this for a little inspection. You'll get it back, I promise. All right, the propeller works. That's great news. Glad that thing works. And whoa, oh my goodness, I am hovering. I am now hovering away. This is awesome. Oh boy, okay, steering is still pretty bad. Can I just get out of here, please? I need to steer this. Come on. This is not turning. Oh, yeah. When you don't have wheels, that probably makes sense. Very difficult to steer. Yeah, I just want to get out of here in one piece. Oh, my goodness. Dude, this is sliding everywhere. Come on. Guys, need to get out of here. What are you doing? Boy, am I glad to be out of there. I've got the hovercraft, the first of many military secret vehicles. It's not exactly like the most weaponized thing. Like, you're not going to take this into battle and, you know, start taking down people. It's a hovercraft, but it's fun. And this is something that military would own. Look at me go. Look at me go. I'm going to get some air. Oh, yeah. Look at this, dude. Check it out. Yo, I did a complete flip. And another half flip. All right, we just want to speak about that one. It can go fast, but because there's no wheels, it's kind of difficult to control this at all. If the map was one long road, that would be ideal. But since it's not, it's very, very dangerous to drive. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just drive this in a straight line, Franklin. It can't be that hard. Come on. Here we go. All right, nice, 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 nice. Get some speed. Oh, man. So I've got the first vehicle. It's a hovercraft. It's cool. It's fun. But driving this is beginning to get seriously annoying. Come on. Let's take this home, Franklin. So I got the first ride. Simeon will be impressed, but I want to get the next one. Please give me something better than this.
The hovercraft was my favorite car.
Nobody likes the hovercraft. You want to live?
Fine. This one's better.
A battleship? No way. This is insane. I can't believe Simeon actually wants me to collect a battleship. That's pretty wild, Simeon. Let me take a look at what's on board. I can see some helicopters. Oh, man. There's troops on there, too. Oh, my day. Simeon, do you want me to die? This is insane. But nothing is too insane for Franklin. There's even people doing workouts on there. Wow. Wow. This is awesome. All right, let's get him. Okay, now they're confused, but they don't know where I am. They're still looking for me. Oh, they're falling off. Oh, no, you guys did not pass the training test. Yo, okay, I made them panic so much. What about these guys behind the helicopters? Whoopsie, you didn't see through the bar. Anyone else? I think I can see their feet. Woo, oh, just missed. Come on, Franklin. There are only two people left. I am not letting them stop me. Oh, yes, now there's only one. Come on, dude. So close. Yes, last guy down. Come on, Franklin, let's take the boat. It's a very big boat. And this is the hull of the entire ship. Yeah, it goes down pretty long. And there's nothing down here at all. Up here is where they keep their helicopters. I love this one. From the Marines? No way. United States Army. That's crazy. Whoa, we don't want to fall down there. I need to find a way up there. Looks like an elevator of some sorts. I've made it up. And check it out, guys. Two more helicopters. This was too easy. Wow. There's like four different places to land your helicopters, which is insane. And there's another headquarters inside. Oh my days. Whoa. Okay, wait a second. It comes with a rare helicopter. I had no idea. This is a two-in-one. And the size of this. Wow. All right, I don't really know what's going to happen to those helicopters, but I'm just going to sail this away anyway. I hope they're hooked down because we are going home. Check it out. I have the loudest foghorn ever. Now, I can't actually use the turrets while I sail this, which is a really big shame. I was hoping I could. Looks like we need a team for this. I'll just bring this back to Simeon and we'll have fun with this later. Thanks, military. You're the best. I love this. So I can't exactly take this home. So I'm parking the boats here, Simeon's orders, and we'll just have to wait and see what happens to it. I hope it doesn't end up in the wrong hands. It is a battleship after all. Oh, that was fun. Oh, no, the helicopters. Oh, they must have fallen in somewhere. Yeah, I'm not going back for them. Someone else will have to find them. This is a top secret military base. I can't share where it is, but since I love you guys, it's right underneath the train bridge. You know, the iconic one where there's a giant train crash and bam, it's pretty crazy. I don't know why they've set this up, but it's gotta be important. But I got great news. In the battleship was a military outfit. Franklin's wearing it. We blend in. I'm sure no one's gonna notice us just walking through the gates. Saves us having to sneak inside anymore. Okay, let's go and test this out. Yeah. Watch for stop vehicles. Yep, I'm definitely watching them, all right. There's some stop vehicles there. Now, what are you guys hiding here, huh? It's gotta be powerful. It has to be powerful, dude. Man, there's like no one here. There is, I can't see anybody. There's a tank. Interesting. Not after that. I'm after like cool things, you know, rare things. There is nobody here. This is so strange, dude. I haven't seen anyone. What about down there? No, there is no one there. That looks like another gate. Where are they keeping these vehicles, huh? What are you doing with these Ooh, wait a minute, guys. I think I can see it. Right at the top of that ramp. Come on, Franklin. Let's go check it out. This is too easy. There is nobody here. All right, check it out. There's a blown up military vehicle. Psh, you guys are amateurs. Come on. But what are you hiding? What are we about to find? I'm just worried they're going to ambush me at some point. Can you imagine? All right, check it out, guys. I got a secret tank. This looks pretty classic. Wait a second. I love that. Oh, my days. There's like a little lizard on the side. Yeah. There's a cog in the wheels. It's slowly moving backwards. Oh, no, not on my watch. This is mine. This is all mine. And oh, wait a second. Is this? It's a flamethrower. Are you serious? I got a flamethrower. No way. All right, guys. This is the best tank ever, officially. Oh, whoopsie. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I got a flamethrower. I'm impressed. I can't believe I've collected a flamethrower tank. These vehicles just get better and better. Like, what are we going to get next? Can you imagine? Oh, wait a minute. Hey, guys. No, they're scared. Why are you so scared? Come on. It's only a bit of fire. I mean, there's barely anything. Oh, look at them. Look at them. This is too much. It's fine. Oh my goodness. So there's really not much to see on the inside, but who cares about that, guys? I got a flamethrower tank. I don't know what year this is from. Either 2007. Wait a second. There's a helicopter following me? There is some dude just following me in a helicopter. What are you doing? This is so weird.
Can I drive your tank?
No, you can't. Can you get out of here or else I'm going to send the You know what? Actually, let's get the helicopter. Yeah. This guy's stalking me, dude. Nobody stalks Franklin. Nobody. Bam. Right. This has been a blast. Come on, Franklin. Let's take this home. Flamethrower tank, check. These are way better than the vehicles I collected last month. We found some pretty amazing vehicles from the army, but now there's more and they're better.
Tell me the next location.
Will you let me go if I do?
Maybe.
Okay, I'll take the deal. It's over here.
What are they doing at the scrapyard? Well, there's only one way to find out. We're gonna go in ourselves in my new military costume. Hey, guys, I'm the soldier you ordered. The guy to attend to the scrapyard and find the vehicle, drive it home.
You, where have you been?
Oh, me? I've just, I was on my lunch break.
We don't get lunch breaks.
Yeah, we do. We've had one every day.
Maybe that's just me. Follow me.
Okay. All right, guys. This is not what I planned to do. Hey, man, where are we going?
Just follow.
Okay. I'm following, dude. Oh, boy, I'm nervous. What is going on? Oh, wait a minute. There's the vehicle, though. That's the one I want. That's so rare, dude. That looks presidential. No way.
Eyes off the prize.
All right. I'll just stay in line. Then stay in. I'm kind of interested to see where this guy's taking me to. Yeah. Oh, no way. Michael, what are you doing here? Who's this guy?
He escaped the prison. Problem is, he knows too much.
What do you mean he knows too much? This guy is not the smartest person. I wouldn't know that, actually. No, what does he know?
He knows the nuclear codes.
Oh, wow, that's quite a... Yeah, you know what? I would put him down right now. No one's allowed to know those codes. All right, that's done deal. See ya. Oh, my taste, they did. Oh, I'm so sorry, Michael. I mean, you can't just go around knowing nuclear codes. Who do you think you are? Well, I may have just saved 10 million lives with that decision. Yeah. Anyway, I think I deserve a reward. This super-duper rare presidential U.S. military. From the United States. Dodge Challenger. No way. Oh boy, I think I'm gonna break in. Nothing to see here, guys. Wow. Yo, this is insane. I can't believe it. All right, let's get out of here. Thanks, guys. You're the best.
Hey, that's for the president.
Oh yeah, no, I'm delivering it to him. I'm sure he won't mind. Yeah. I mean, you're not gonna expect him to come to the scrapyard, are you? Who do you think you are? So I am gonna Dodge Challenger Presidential U.S. Military Edition. It's got the American flags on the front. That's awesome. It's colored in the American green, and it's got all of the designs it needs. I'm in love. This is a beautiful car. Yeah. This is my favorite one, hands down, and there's still so many more to get. The inside's pretty cool. We got a radio system, dashboard. It goes really fast. I'm already capping 120 miles an hour, and I'm just getting started. And the best part about it is people are gonna get out of your way, guys. I'm in a military vehicle. Yeah. I didn't realize they make vehicles as cool as this in the U.S. military. Oh my days, wait a second. There's mini guns in the front of this machine too. Check it out, guys. Check it out. Using those guns. This is insane. I can blow vehicles up from just driving my car. Hey, what do you think you're going to? Come on back here, man. Yeah. This is the best. I got miniguns in the front of this machine. Right, let's get this back to Franklin's house before the police show up. I don't want... Oh my goodness. Okay, I think we're done. Let's get this back to my house. Yeah. That was a crazy ride. Simeon's gonna love this car. I'm jealous of him already. Anyway, here we go. Fourth vehicle in the collection. I got the battleship, I got the hovercraft, the tank, and now now, this beast. Hey, mister, I'm really enjoying this episode, but I need the next location. These vehicles are getting better and better. Where are you hiding and where are they?
I'll never tell you.
This is an emergency. Come to Area 51. We have a vehicle waiting for you. It's secret.
Oh, wait. That was me.
It was his radio. They're talking to him through his radio. Simeon, he's still got a radio on him. Get the radio now. I really hope they don't know he's been taken.
He hasn't said a word.
Area 51, though. That sounds interesting. I mean, I don't really know where Area 51 is. Is that even a place in Los Santos? We better go and find out. I've officially found Area 51. It's a gigantic island just off Los Santos. They have the ultimate defense system. Have you seen these cannons? That must be the secret vehicle they're talking about.
Gentlemen, this is the secret vehicle. Behold, the drone.
Oh man, I don't want to miss this. Come on, Franklin, speed up. Hey guys, sorry I'm late. I got the memo, but Area 51 is kind of hard to get to. Did I miss anything?
Just the whole presentation.
Oh, fantastic. So, tell me what the name of this thing is.
This is a drone. It can fly up to 100,000 feet into the stratosphere. Enemies beware. This drone can spy on anyone we want and drop nukes at any time we need.
Oh, wow. Sounds pretty fierce. Okay, well, I just want to test this out, you know, do a little quick spin. Thanks, guys. You're the best. So how does this work? Whoa, there's a propeller on the back. Wow. Now, this is going to be fun.
Sir, you are not meant to fly it.
Oh, sure I'm not. I'll be fine. I'll deliver this eventually. Right, let's see. All right, it's pretty light. I like it. Let's just lift up and away we go. I am flying an actual drone in GTA 5. Wow. Okay, so these things can go pretty high. How high exactly can they go? I got missiles on this thing so I can fire them whenever I want to. That's pretty cool. All right, this is pretty high. There's the planet, the entire curve. I can't see Los Santos, and I'm basically up in space. Look how dark it is up there, dude. Let's use that satellite view. Are my chickens there? No, oh, they're still there, safe and sound. What about Trevor? What's he up to? That's interesting. He's just chilling, actually, not really doing... Oh my days, is that money? What? How did you get that money, Trevor? Maybe I'll pay him a visit. That's a lot of money in his driveway. Hey, let's see what happens if I send a missile down too. Whoopsie! Oh, sorry, Trevor. I hate to see that hit your house. I think it might actually do that. I've arrived at Trevor's house and it appears nobody is here apart from the cash. Ooh, wait a second. Is that what I think it is? Guys, the missiles did hit. Look at the ground and the fence. Yeah, something's hit this house. At least I hope it's already hit. We're not too early. Yeah, Trevor's not here. Ron isn't here. Oh, my days. Yeah, Trevor's on the ground, dude. Trevor's done. Yeah, that was awesome. Right, I have just got myself an amazing bonus on my paycheck. Check it out, guys. I got a ton of cash. Thank you so much, Trevor. Oh, wait a second. The ambulance are arriving. No, we gotta get out of here. No one must know I did this. Yeah. Go, Franklin, go! I'll be leaving this plane here, and it's all yours. Yeah. Simeon, that was awesome. I can't believe I got to fly an actual drone from the military. I mean, you are surprising me big time today, my guy.
You got the drone? No!
So I got 5 vehicles already, and there's still plenty left to find.
No, there's not.
My friend, we know you are lying. Where's the next vehicle?
Fine, it's over here.
See, that wasn't so hard, mister. Right, let's go and get the next vehicle. Is it gonna be another drone or something crazy like that? Let's find out.
Now remember, this vehicle is very powerful. We can't let anybody steal it.
Hey, isn't this a public pass?
No, get lost.
But there's someone in there.
Yo, I'm pretty sure the toilets were here. Let me see if Google says anything else. Yo, Google, where are the toilets?
The toilets are behind you.
Okay, thanks, Google. Don't even think about it. Okay, I'm going. See ya.
I found the next location, and boy, is it secret. It's not even meant to be here, but it is. There's 3 different outposts I've found so far. There's a tiny one here, which seems to be empty. And there's an even smaller one over there, which is also empty. But then there's a massive one here, which has a couple of people inside and a rare vehicle. I don't recognize that one. Yeah, let's just screw with them first. Whoopsie. Oh, boy. Okay, now they're confused. Oh, no. Who possibly did that? Come on, it definitely wasn't me. Yeah. What about someone at the front? Whoops. Oh, my days. What happened there, dude? They can't see me. Oh no, you're dead too! And last guy, bam, that's gotta be all of them, right? Let's go and take a look. Nope, that was not all of them. There's still two people left. And there's more of them around there as well. Oh my days, there's even more of them too. Wait, I need to get some cover. Hey, you're in the cover spot, come on! I was meant to get cover in there. Come on, Franklin, climb up. I found some cover. This ought to do the trick for now. I know there's more soldiers here, and I don't want any trouble. I just want that vehicle. It looks really powerful, and it looks awesome. Yeah. Hey, guys. I just wanted to play. Whoa, jeez, in the bush. That guy was ambushing me, literally. All right, let's go and find this vehicle now. Can I please get in? Is there anyone else gonna try and ambush me? No? All right, let's get inside. They do, they are still going down. This is 100 tons of solid iron. And wait a minute, the back moves? No way, 100 tons of solid iron and 6 missiles, which can be fired at a moment's notice. These are my favorite vehicles. I'm not even kidding. I gotta get driving now. Let's get this out of here. I can see why they did not want anyone else driving this vehicle. It's a SAM battery. This is not just a missile. This is literally a military-grade missile. Yo, guys, these are super powerful. They go faster, they're stronger, and they're better, and they're crazier. Insane. I have so many of them too. I can fire them out to space if I wanted to. I could fire them thousands of miles, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna have fun. Yeah. I want to crash into some people first. Oh no, just a random person hiking. Wrong way, guys. He's now post up there. Yeah. Did you not get that memo? There's a dude in front of me. Oh boy, he is so going down. What's it like in the first person view? Pretty cool. Oh my days, that's even cooler. That's amazing. I got a computer screen. I got a radio. Hey guys, I got the most powerful military vehicle. And what? The accuracy on this is 100%. I don't usually drive vehicles where accuracy is 100%, especially when the missile has to go through me to hit stuff in front. Now that's 100%, dude. That's awesome. There's not as many cars on the road as I would have liked, but there's enough. There's enough to mess with. Like, I can already see one coming over this bridge now. Oh, hello, my friend. Goodbye, my friend. It was nice knowing you for the 1 second we did. Yeah. Right, Franklin, I think we better take this one back home before we get ourselves into some serious trouble. Well, there we have it. The biggest land vehicle so far, and we're still not done.
Mr. President, tell me what you think about hamburgers.
I give hamburgers a thumbs up.
The president has arrived in Los Santos. Can you believe it? And I'm making it my mission to grab his car. Because we're wearing a military uniform, we can walk straight in. This is the most useful uniform you could be wearing today, Franklin. Good thinking. There's tons of police officers here. There's even more military men over there doing some training. And there's a ton of Secret Service vehicles. They must be here too. But I'm looking for a rare and secret vehicle. Something unusual, which we haven't seen before. Okay, just keep walking. Let's take a look. Oh my days, I found it. This is a 4x4 from the US Army. I drove this when I was an outlaw. That was a few days ago. Wow. Oh my goodness. All right, get it, Franklin. We're collecting this. Simeon is going to be so happy when he sees this in his collection. You can see into the engine. The entire front of this thing is totally glassed over. It's prepared for any situation. It's a 4x4. It's owned by the outlaws who basically work for the military, doing all the crazy work they're not actually allowed to do. Yeah. There's a spare tire on the back. The tires are huge. This can go through any situation at any time. And as we discovered as an actual outlaw, it's also very bulletproof. It's gonna take a long time and a lot of effort to get through these windows. The inside's also pretty nice. There's this neon fluorescent display. And apart from that, everything else is pretty classic. You know, we just got all these twisty things and plasticky stuff. And nothing too touchscreen or digital. The roof rack is fantastic. You can put whatever you want up there. And overall, I am very impressed with this ride. Yeah. But if you think I'm happy with it, Simeon is gonna love this car. I just know he is.
I hate it.
Oh, come on, Simeon. That's not very fair. I thought you would love the car.
No, no, no. Give me something better. Something good.
Better than the outlaws? Oh, are you crazy? Try this one.
Something's going down at the construction yard. They got police officers right outside, and the SWAT team are having a briefing. What is going on? And you won't believe this. There is a helicopter which has crashed onto the tram tracks. Yeah, this is some serious business. I need to get to the bottom of this, and I want to find the secret vehicle, which we've all been waiting for. Police officer, can you let me in? Hey, me, come on. Oh man, I gotta find another way in. Luckily for us, I think I can see an entrance. There's an ambulance down there and a few medics. Wait a minute. Dude, there's police officers on the floor. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, jeez. Oh my goodness, this is even crazier than I thought. It's not just me who's interested in what's going on. There's tons of people here. Hey guys, stand back. What is wrong with you? Yeah. I am from the military and I am here for real business. The news stations have arrived. Oh my days. Hey, get my good side. Get my good side. Ah, oh, thank you. Hey, police. I have arrived all the way from Fort Sancuto. I am here to find my secret military vehicle. Oh, man, frankly, we shouldn't have had that donut. I knew it was a bad idea. Now, as I was saying, secret military vehicle. That's a police van. That's a police car. That's a cement truck. I know what looks normal and I know what doesn't. We're looking for the rare things. Okay, there's some gunfight going on up there. I have no idea what's... Oh, jeez, there's an explosion. Okay, this is some serious business, guys. There is something going down, and I wish I was in the action right now. Yeah. Hey, officers, can you share what's actually... No, it doesn't matter. I found the secret vehicle all the way from the U.S. Army. Oh, my days. This is a custom RCV. Yo, check it out, dude. It's got the police lights on the back, the American flag, and in case you couldn't tell, it's from the U.S. Army. I'll just be taking this back, thank you. The Army's wondering where this went.
Hey, didn't you give us that truck to help with the situation?
Don't be a smart guy, all right? I did, and clearly it didn't help because no one used it. All right, I'm getting out of here. Yeah. And I will run people over if I have to. Hey, officers, move it or lose it. I'm coming through. Yeah. Nice. So this is an entire RCV. It's even got a hose pipe on top. What? I can spray anyone I want to down. Oh, man, that's like a disco light going off. Check it out. Look at all those lights. Yeah. The blue on the right, the red on the left. Hey, citizens of Los Santos, this is the U.S. Army in my super duper secret vehicle. Please don't get on my nerves because I have a crowd shover on the front. Yeah. And a water hose on the top. This is awesome, dude. I can screw with so many people. Hey, do you reckon I can get that lady up there? I gotta try this out. Hey, ma'am, how you doing? Yeah. Oh, saved by the fence, I see. There's another dude over here. Hey, what's up, buddy? We dropped the donut, I see. Uh-oh. Yeah. Looks like the water jet's gonna come to you now. Wow, this is fun. This is seriously fun. But I know there's more vehicles out there, so Franklin, stop wasting your time and let's go and find the next one. Hey, Simeon, I got the next car. I'm just gonna leave this one in the middle of the road. Yeah, I think it works pretty much here. Yeah. Now, where's the next location, Simeon?
It's in the military base.
Aw, oh, man, the military base. Of course it is. Right, Franklin? We better get moving. We're going into the military base. On a normal day, I would be pretty terrified of this, but since I got my military uniform, I think we'll be just all right, Franklin. Yeah. There's only one way to find out. Hey, officer, would you be kind enough to let me in? I'm part of the military. Hey, man, are you sure? I think you're breaking the rules here, man. I'm part of the military. Listen. Yeah. On this side, I know we can be friends. Thank you. Nah, that guy's an evil guy. He was screwing with me, dude. Well, I'll be back for you. Mark my words. I'm in the military base, and I'm gonna find the secret vehicle. And luckily for us, no one knows I'm breaking the rules. Yeah. No one's coming after me. This is a dream. So I found the vehicle, and it is a motorbike. I didn't think I'll be collecting motorbikes today, but check it out, guys. The military, for some reason, own one. And it looks pretty standard to me. It's got the military camo. Looks fast. I can tell you that. It's got a blue chain. That's pretty cool. I like the features. Let's jump on. What else can this do? Does it have some secret features inside? Like, does it have some secret surprises? Let's find... Oh, my days, it does. That's a rocket. Oh, this innocent little bike can fire rockets. Wait a second. Two rockets. Oh my goodness, that is insane. Now I know why the military have a bike. I mean, this looks powerless. It's just a fast vehicle. But bam, when you're least expecting it, rockets come out. Oh yes, we're gonna have some fun with this, dude. This is awesome. Oh my days, remember that guy at the front gates? Oh, he's gonna get the surprise of his life. Oh, there he is. Look at him standing alone. Hey man, have you found anyone else trying to get into the military base lately? I don't think you have. Goodbye, mister. Goodbye. I'll be on my way. And guess what? No one cares. Oh, yeah. Franklin, that was pretty cool, buddy. And now I got a military bike. Check it out. It looks amazing. I love it. And you know who else is gonna love it, guys? That's right. You guessed it. My chickens. They're gonna love this bike. Oh, yeah. Motorbike. Got it home. We got a bike. We got a battleship. I got a presidential car, a tank. Yo, I even got a hovercraft. We're getting some pretty crazy vehicles, and all of them seem to be so different to the last. Are there any left, Simeon? I've collected so many today.
There's one left.
No, there's not.
There is.
Ow, ow, ow. Okay, there is one left. It's over here.
Thank you.
I've been sent to a secret bunker. I don't think we were meant to see this. What's going on in there? Whatever it is, my secret vehicle must be inside. So, sorry I gotta do this, guys. Simeon's orders, of course. Yeah. Hey, pew, pew, pew. Nice. And just like that, military down. Hey, let's take a look inside. I really want to see what they're hiding. Giant vault door, no trespassing. All right, seems pretty standard. They left it open, though, so, I mean, they kind of want me to go in. Oh, hello, guys. Hello. Sorry about this. I just want to see what's going on in here. Oh, boy. Okay, they're not too happy about this. Yeah. Afternoon, gentlemen. Where is the secret vehicle? Oh my goodness. Okay, we found a few more people. Afternoon, guys. Yeah. Sorry about this. I just want to find the secret vehicle. Oh my days, that's a nuke. Are you kidding me? Right, that's it. We got to be careful, Franklin. I don't want to set off those nukes by accident. Oh, hello. Hey, what's down here? Radioactive material? Okay, I'm going to get out of this room. This does not feel safe. And I found another room. Oh, boy. Okay, and I found a ton of gold, some missiles. Yeah, a few more troops and some money. But no vehicle. Where's the... Have I missed something? Oh, no way. It was a secret boat. That would have been so much easier. I wouldn't have had to take them out. All right, Franklin, let's go check out this secret boat. It's got the American flag, some turrets. Looks pretty reinforced and definitely military standard. There's plenty to do on it. You can man this minigun turret. Yeah, and use it as an engine. Hey, get me further. Come on, get faster. Yeah. Or I could use the side turret or the other side turret. Or the radar system. Boop, 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 boop. Or we could just sell this thing. Oh my days, there's a double turret at the front. Are you crazy? Yo, they definitely want me to mess things up with this boat. This is crazy. I got a double turret. No way. I am officially sailing the boat. I am the captain of this entire vessel. It's so perfect. It's fast. I don't feel like I'm gonna sink in this thing. It's not tipping everywhere. And if I want to, I can get a little bit of air on these waves. This is awesome, Franklin. And this vessel handles beautifully. Yeah, sure, I could do with some color, you know, splash on some paint on this. But hey, it's nice. It's military grade. It's camouflaged and it's ready for any situation. Yeah. And let's not forget how super duper fast it is. I'm gonna sell this to the battleship, but guys, I've collected every single secret and rare military vehicle in GTA 5. Which one was your favorite? Was it the battleship? Was it this one? Was it the Dodge Charger? Let me know in the comments below. It could even be the drone that we flew literally to space. But I've had a blast. If you enjoyed the video, smash like and help me get to 6 million subscribers by Christmas by subscribing to the channel. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Nought, and until next time, stay awesome. We'll be right back.